Kristina Sandquist, and I am serving as an AmeriCorps Vista Volunteers in Service to America member at Sunrise Community Health. And I am working as an AmeriCorps Vista at Sunrise because I'm passionate about improving healthcare in medically underserved communities. I'm currently applying to medical school, and this has reaffirmed my passion or desire to become a family doctor and work in a community health center somewhere in the world in a medically underserved community.